I loved your mother. I could never have done anything to hurt her.
Your father, he was desperate for an heir. Without a son, the Pendragon dynasty would come to an end. He went to the sorceress Nimue and asked for her help in conceiving a child.
I want no more. Her Majesty has delivered him of a healthy son.
Those few seconds I held you were the most precious of my life.
Her Majesty continues to weaken.
There isn't a day passes that I don't wish that he was still alive.